Canada. Yeah, check out our style. Cause you know you're never fully dressed without a smile. Hey everyone, Princess Artie here, and welcome back to Bendy and the Dark Revival, Chapter 5. Last time we left off, we had a bit of a task to complete. And we still kind of do. Because now... What was our objective again? Because now I think we need to... speak to somebody. Are these... Yeah, I hear you. Okay, I need to wait until you're gone. Then I can run by you. This way. So we basically need to backtrack. Pretty much. I hear something. I don't know what that something is. Ooh, charging station. Is it not enough? I guess I don't have enough batteries? Okay. This way? You're still over there. Crud. Okay. Do I have to get by you? I just went the completely wrong direction. I'm not going back there. This way? I feel like it'd be this way. No? So, I'm lost once again. Per usual. Thanks for the battery, buddy. This way? Yeah, this way. Okay, finally we're making our way back. Can I banish them? I don't feel safe doing that quite yet. Where does this go to? Where does this go to? Let's find out. Let's find out where this goes to. So I don't know. Hopefully not somewhere too far. Oh, yay, I'm back.
There you are, thank goodness. Wilson's waiting for you downstairs in the laboratory when you're ready. But first, can I get your help with something?
Mm-hmm. What's up?
Normally, I wouldn't ask this of a guest, but with all that's happening, I can't sneak out and get things like I usually do. Do you think you could pop round to the farmer's market back in town and find me a few ingredients? We're running quite low in the kitchen, and I was hoping we could all celebrate tonight with a lovely supper. Won't take but a moment if you go by train. Up to you. No pressure.
Is this a subway? When you need to travel, take the train. Catch the subway when you need to travel between Wilson's retreat and downtown. The next train is always on time. Oh, I have to do that? Okay. Well, let's go. No keeper. Wait, this way. Do I go over here then? I thought I heard a train. Apparently not. Did I literally miss it? Do I wait for the next one? Okay. I guess I wait. Track here. No, wait, don't go without me. No! I was right there, dude. You know, I'm not moving from this spot. I'm gonna be SpongeBob in that one episode. I'm not moving from this spot. I guess I could search while I'm waiting. Hello? Don't think you're getting off without me. The doors are right here, so I guess I get off this way. Ugh. Actually, I will be right back, ladies and gentlemen. I'm back, ladies and gentlemen. We're still in the train. Okay. Thank you. Guess I go this way. Thank you. Heidi. Oh, nope, you are not Heidi. Bro. How was that fair? Oh, I stole your snack. Dude. Not cool. Oh, wait. You haven't appeared for a while. Upgrade! Get one of each abilities. Okay. Where do I go from here? Head to the farmer's market. Finally, I get to banish someone new. Farmer's market. I'm assuming this is the farmer's market. Okay. Farmer's market. Where is the farmer's market? I need the farmer's market. That's the downside hotel. That's this theater. Gent. Farmer's market. Well, this would be the farmer's market. Essentially. Hey, you! Groceries. Okay, I'm guessing this is where I gotta go? No. Pharmacy? Did I get everything? Oh yeah, I got everything. Alright, good. Goody goody gumdrop. I just want my baby boy back. The emergency shop, that's not where I'm going. Be mindful of the gap! I need a train, sir! Thank you! Alright, let's get going! Thank you. Bendy, I'm back. I'm back.
You're a miracle worker. Oh, truly. Oh, I only wish there was something I could do for you. Oh, wait. I spotted something in the fountain yesterday. Don't know what it's for, but you're welcome to have it. You better go see Wilson downstairs. He's been waiting ages.
The fountain. Let me see this. This fountain? Oh. Hello? Oh, a memory! Another memory. I haven't gotten many. Ooh, sparkly. Nothing. I was just talking to my game. Sorry about that. My father walked in thinking I was calling him. Laboratory. In Dexter's lab. Ooh. This door's finally open. Wilson! Oh, don't touch that. Wilson! Damn, how far are you down? Pretty. Wait, no, it's meant to distract you. Wilson! What's all these rainbow colors? I don't know what that was. What's with all these rainbow colors? Well, in that case, I think I'm gonna cut this episode here and make the next episode, like, whatever happens is gonna happen. Because it seems like a good endpoint to end it. Thank you all so much for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I love you all very much. Thank you for sticking with me during this series and my struggle to find out what the hell is going on in the studio. And as always, this is your beloved Rainbow Princess saying, let the rainbow shine.